The mass of this ball bearing is quite small. You can see that the mass of this board is quite large, so it doesn't really move it very much. It can't impart much momentum. But what happens if I continually impart that same small amount of momentum over time? This is called continuous mass transfer. And that's how rocket engines work, essentially, is that we're ejecting mass over a long period of time. And you can see then we can move the board quite a bit. Pretty cool.